ask anybody what color the sun is, and they'll tell you that it's yellow. Or they'll probably look at you like you're spaced out. But the truth about the sun is that it's not yellow at all. The actual, factual, natural color of the sun is white. So why does the sun appear to be yellow? Well, let's think about this. The sun emits the visible spectrum of light. That's red, orange, yellow, green, blue, all of those colors. Now to us, when you combine all of those colors together, it appears to be white. And white light is also known as polychromatic light. Poly meaning many, and chromatic meaning color. So the reason why the sun appears to be yellow is the same reason why the sky appears to be blue. So the Earth's atmosphere plays a big role in this. The Earth's atmosphere acts as a giant Instagram filter that alters the color of the sun. As white light from the sun enters the Earth's atmosphere, some of the colors get scattered. The colors that get scattered are blue and violet, and that's why our sky appears to be blue. Now the Earth's atmosphere, the giant Instagram filter, what it basically does is it's subtracting violet and blue from the white light. And when you subtract those colors from white, you get that yellowy orange fireball color that we're used to seeing in our sky. And that's the reason why the sun appears to be yellow. But don't forget, the actual, natural, factual color of the sun is white. Now how's that for no filter? Now what I want you to do is tell your friends and family that the true color of the sun isn't yellow. See how they react to you, and then teach them what you learned. Leave a comment to let me know how it goes, and if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. We'll have a new episode every Thursday. I'm your host, Mike Wilson, aka Coma, and thanks for watching The Big Bang Query, where we talk about science.